Gina, today I gotta make something simple. Everybody like, I gotta make pasta al forno. Ziti in the oven, okay? Now I gotta make gravy, like salsa. I gotta make salsa. You just follow me, okay? All right. That's all prepared. I prepare already. That's olive oil. That's agnese, and that's a little garlic. The garlic, I fry, I take it off. But the agnese, I leave it there. Now I start. This is olive d'olive. You make about 3 spoons, about 3 spoons of olive. Okay? And this is done. Now you should put the fiammel. And you gotta wait till the olive is already. Then you put this. Okay, this is the agnese. Now I put the agnese. The olive is already, I put the agnese, okay? Yes, I put the agnese. They gotta fry. I put the garlic, they gotta fry. And then, when they fry, when the onions they fry, I gotta put the meat, like a granny meat, see? The granny meat, I put over here. Almost. All right, the garlic is done. The onions is already, the garlic, I have to take it off. The garlic, I take it off. Some people, they leave, but I like this. I like just the onions. So, and then you put the meat. Now you put the meat. They gotta fry, the meat they gotta fry. It's a beef meat. Beef meat, see? When they fry, I put the salsa. Yeah. Gotta make a low fiammel, they go nice and easy. Low fiammel, they fry, they not burn, they go nice and easy. All right, the meat is good, see? The meat is, they do like this, see? The meat is done. Don't have to cook, I have to cook, because they have to cook in the salsa. So now I put the salsa. I have 2 jars here. It's enough for now. So I put the salt. All right. Then. Let me see. Now I wash the jar. Let's see. You could put a little water, you wash the jar. You put over there. And that's it. This is it. Now they have to cook the meat in the gravy. Maybe half hour. Half hour the gravy is all right. The salsa is okay. Now in the salsa, I gotta put a little salt. See? Little spoon of the salsa. Okay? I put a little, that's a basilic, a little dry basilic. I don't have a fresh one. Put it soon outside. Put it soon that we have in the yard. Now I use a little dry, basilic, a little dry. Yeah. Okay. And then I put little black pepper. Oh, somebody like poor, somebody not like, you don't have the poor. But my family, they like. Just a little bit like this. All right. Now you gotta stay by half hour. And we cook the pasta. Now I wanna show the pasta. Everybody like a different way. Somebody like this, the Zita. And they use this. Some they like this, some they like this. But I like this. I like the Rigatoni because they have a little line. And the line and the pasta, they keep the gravy, they keep it more cover, you know, more lot of stuff. And so I like this pasta. Somebody like different, everybody, it's your choice. Any pasta you want to use, it's your choice. Okay? Now I wait the bowl of the pasta. All right. The salsa is okay. They boil for half hour. They cook. See? They cook. They come, it's like this. See? The meat, the gravy, it's like this. And now I got to taste the salt is okay. And then we see. Let me taste. So up. It's good, but I need a little bit of salt. I can put a little more salt. Just a little bit. A little salt. A little pepper. I want a little pepper. Somebody, no one, no poor. I do that way, okay? Hey, all right. See? This is the gravy. Now, I shut it off with this, and I put the pasta. Hey, we gotta eat. Hey, okay, that shut it off for this. And I come here, look at the bowl. This is bowl. Oh, wow. Hey, I put my pasta, see? All right, I gotta put the salt. You gotta put the salt first. So you put the salt, and then you put the pasta. And this I put the pasta. And then you throw. Now, they're supposed to not cook, half cook, because they got finished in the oven. When we fix, we put back in the oven about 50, 20 minutes. So now, over here, half cook over here. With my pasta, I put 1 cup of the beans. Somebody like poor, somebody not like no poor. I like the green one in the between the pasta. Now I put it here, they warm it up, you know, because they're cold. They got to warm it up, and then I mix it with the pasta. You just follow me. Now I got to mix everything. All right, it's 5 minutes here. Now they're done. But like I said, it's half cooked, that's it. Now that's half cooked. Now I drain. All right. That's Rigatoni. Put over here. This is my pasta. It's 1 pound, you know, it's not too much. Just to show everybody. Otherwise, when I make for all the family, I make 2 pounds. But today, 1 pound. Now I put the beans. I put the beans in here. And then I turn. And they look nice, see, they look nice, the green thing. Now I put the eggs. I prepare 3. Somebody wants one, they put one, they don't put too much. I prepare 3. You can put a little eggs, you smash, small you can, you smash how much you can. Okay. Now I put two. We see what happened. Can I need the other one? I pour. Otherwise, I don't want to pour. Okay, this is here. Let me start to pour a little gravy. Little salsa, gravy. If some, you can call it two ways. Somebody say gravy, some they say salsa. I call it two ways. See, when you make it here, that's a meat. All right. And then you tour. Okay. Now I put a little Parmigiano cheese, little mozzarella. And you tour. Make more gravy. It smells good. Smells good. Make more mozzarella. Okay, I think that's enough. Now you gotta put in the tray. Now we put in the tray. Okay, now I gotta put in the tray. Hey, I put a little salsa on the bottom. You put a little salsa on the bottom. See? Then you put a little cheese. And you put the pasta. Now they got the pasta. See? Lots of mozzarella. You need the mozzarella. Lots of mozzarella. And this I put like this. I like to put like this. See? Look how much mozzarella. I put like this. Like this. Okay. That's the pasta. Let's take out pasta. See? They come, 1 pound of the pasta, they come a nice trail. It's a big trail. So now, let me pour a little salt, a little cheese, a little mozzarella. And then let me put the salsa first and put something else. Okay, now I put one egg like this. See, you could put like this. E sore rif pure in dovana. E pure more cheese. Like this. And that's it. Okay? This leftover. This we have a leftover. Let me see. I need a little paper. Just clean it up there. Now we put the oven at 315 for 15, 20 minutes. I put over there. Hey, all right, I'll see you later when we gotta eat. Okay, bye. I gotta check now. Maybe I gotta take the cover off. Let me see. Let's see. Just I want to see. All right, there's melt. See, there's melt. But now let us stay. It's 20 minutes with the cover. Now let us stay a little more with the no cover. Okay, let me see. Let me see, let me see. Let me see. They look good. I think it's okay. They look good. They look good. Yeah. It's wonderful. It's nice. Hey, look nice. Now I saw this one. I remember when I get married. They put on the front of me big trail this pasta. I say, all the time I make this, I remember all the time that thing. A big trail of the zita, a big trail of the lemon and potato, the potato roasted with the lamb. And so, and that's I remember, yeah. And that day, so I go back, was a rainy day. Rainy day, I have a nice dress, wood velvet. Plus, years ago, you have to walk to go to church. And my house was far away, for go to church, it was a long walk. So somebody with an umbrella, they helped me, somebody helped me with an umbrella. The time I arrived in the church, I was all wet. All wet. But God, they make another thing. When I come out, the sun shine. Everybody say, you're lucky, the sun shine, the sun shine. So I remember this. The person asked, about 57 years ago. Hey, long time. All right, now I got a test. So it's a big trail, but I want to test it now. Later we eat, later we eat, okay? Just I take some. Just I take some like this. I put over here. Look at our meat, eggs, everything. Gotta make a big dish. And make a big dish. The mozzarella, look the mozzarella. That's it. Okay, I think this is good. Let me put a little cheese. It's not nice, you see? It's not nice, eh? Let me see, let me see. Oh, They're good, they're good. They're good. And the pasta, just al dente, is good, the pasta. So, this is it. E la luna mezzo mare, mamma mia, ma mardava. Oh mamma, ma voglio marda. Oh mamma, pizza fritta e baccalà. Sotto piglia uno scarpato, se va e se viene, sempre gli scarpe manna l'idena. E se le viene la fantasia, gli scarpe manna la figlia mia. Oh mamma, ma voglio marda. Oh mamma, ma voglio marda. Sotto piglia uno pesciaiuolo, se va o se viene, sempre uno pesce manna l'idena. E se la vena la fantasia, lo pesce mano la figlia mia. Oh mamma, ma voglio marda. Oh mamma, ma voglio marda. Bye, bye, bye. Ok? Bye, thank you, I love you everybody. Enjoy the pasta. Bye, bye, bye.